Zero with my boy Tel47D. Say what's up to the people, hell man.
What's up?
So y'all remember what happened last time? He got killed. I found some lapis and iron, and we lost all the redstone and gold he had.
Of this video, I don't know how to edit. You're gonna see me fucking pissed off that I fucking said the wrong intro for the wrong game, and then I fucking fell in lava. Hell yeah!
Yay! Alright, where's that lapis?
Here's lapis. We're here.
Alright,
Ow.
Oh! Zombie!
Ow.
Die!
Over here, I'm trying to like, build up.
Ooh, I got some arrows out of it. Gold! I just found some more gold.
You're not gonna get the lapis?
Oh, I am, but I just thought I'd get the gold first.
Help me. I'm starting my thing at the top of the world. We're done here. Or just say the clips of us like getting this stuff. I somehow got sheep wool.
Huh.
Yeah, let's build a tunnel back to the surface.
Mm. More lapis.
I lost my map.
You did? Fuck you.
I got it.
Oh, my inventory was full. That explains it.
Okay, let's dig a path up. Okay, let's dig from here up.
Hang on, I'm gonna get this last bit of iron.
Okay, do it.
You sure?
Yep.
Here, I'll just get that block out of the way for you.
I can't mine it.
Oh, sorry, I thought you said you'd get it.
And I said, okay. Go get it.
Oh, alright.
Let's not dig away. Let's dig away back up.
Dang.
Not vertical. Oh, here, look, there's a pathway up. Just punch this out. Punch it out. Oh, the power. Okay, let's go up here. See what we have here. Okay, we're gonna start. We're gonna have a good start. Nice. Make a staircase.
Iron.
Not.
Oh, crap!
Stop thinking. I'm gonna see what's up here.
Dude, you just blocked some iron.
I know, but there's like a bunch of gravel. I don't want you to fucking crush you.
Crap, I'm hearing zombies.
It could be where I am. Maybe it's dark. Okay, you're good to mine the iron.
Okay, I'm gonna get rid of this gravel. Jumpy.
I can't see shit. Yeah, do you know why I won't get killing floor 2?
Nope. I don't know why.
It's kinda like Left 4 Dead.
Oh, okay.
Like, there's a bunch of creatures after you, and you're like, fucking help me! Help me! Yeah, I need to keep getting pickaxes. I found the zombie, by the way, he's right below us.
Found a lot more iron.
Look at this. Lars, the world is. Because you. Hi, man! Give me the pickaxe, I know the way up. It's over here.
Okay,
hang on. I'll light the way up. I'll light the way up. Excuse me, just you keep the pickaxe. I'll light the way.
Okay. Wait, up here?
I need torches to help you see. I want to do something.
Just get that out of the way. All right. Wait. Wool. Wait, you want me to go this way?
Give me some torches. I'll light the way.
I only got one.
I see some lights up here. Some light up here. I can't see where I'm going.
All right, I'm gonna start. Okay, so we're gonna have to. I only got one.
Do it. It's worth it.
All right, we'll put it over
here. Yeah, there is. I'm taking this one torch everywhere we go.
There you go. Nice here. Little staircase up. Ooh, I found the torches.
Oh, I know this place. I know this place.
Hey, there's more iron up here. I'm gonna get this quick.
Oh my god, dude, this is where we were.
Really?
This was the hole that was right here. Remember that?
Oh yeah.
No, I know the way up. Follow me.
I know. I was just getting that iron.
No, I'm right behind you. Follow me.
So you know where all this stuff went.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I need you to break this stone. The stone right here. Okay, follow me.
Whoa, what the? You were just glitching like crazy.
Follow me.
On my screen.
Follow me.
Where'd you go?
Yes, we're free!
Where'd you go?
Over here. Over here. No, back up. Back up.
Oh, okay, I see you.
Okay.
Well, zombie.
Who cares? Fuck it.
Oh, up here.
Yeah. Creeper, we gotta go. Creeper coming.
Where?
Fix the zombie. Don't fire it, just go up. Where the fuck you go? Keep going that way.
Oh, I see the surface right now.
Yay, we're home. Get to Yay. The house. House is this way. I remember because I had a map.
Yeah, and I still lost mine.
Look, you can see it from the distance.
Yay, and it looks glorious.
Home.
Start climbing. Here we go.
Come on. Cross the bridge of freedom.
Here we go, now I'm running.
Oh my god.
Back to our
just
lovely
sleep,
house.
Sleep, man.
Aw, yeah, sweet. Get this dirt out of my way. Yo, I could make a... Wait, didn't you say like you need a redstone around a piece of iron to make a compass?
I'll make it. Make two maps.
What the? There we go, now I can finally sleep. There we go.
Okay, I need food back. I'm gonna restart my clip by going to the menu, coming back. Hold on.
Okay. In the meantime, I will be making me.
Hello, guys. We're back. I'm back in the house. I just cut away back from the thing. There was nothing really interesting. You see that I'm starving almost to death. So, got any food?
Here you go. One nice steak.
Holy shit! I have one hunger.
Yo, we need to get some more food, man.
Yo, give me two pieces of redstone.
Give you the redstone.
Give me two pieces, only two.
Okay. Dang it. Come on, I want to take one.
One and two and three, oh. Four,
five, Alright, here you go. Two pieces of redstone.
Yo, I'm gonna edit, that clip of us getting me pissed off in lava and the intro. I'm gonna have two troll faces in there.
Yeah. Okay. Back to work for me.
Yo, it's hard to edit in the PlayStation. You wanna why?
I know it's hard to edit with the share factory. Why?
Because to get rid of like the pop-up you make, you gotta split the clip to make it disappear. And put it at the right time you want it. But on the wrong time, we're gonna have like a 5 seconds of what the fuck? Why is it still here?
Right. Okay, so I'm gonna start working on the fences too. Why?
You remember I told you?
I don't remember, sorry.
Oh my god, about an update?
Oh yeah.
Say it to the fans.
There's gonna be a new update! Ender Towns, baby!
and since we just made this world before the update, this world would not have it. So we gotta get rid of the world.
Yep.
All our progress was for nothing.
I know, right? That was stupid. Alright, I'm gonna go back to work on the farm.
Wait, where's your map?
My map? Yay! Where's my map? I don't see it. Where is it? Where'd it go? Oh, here it is on the ground.
Do you want to continue this until we, like, defeat the Enderman?
Yeah.
And the dragon?
Yeah. And then we start with the new Ender City update and all that.
Yeah. Like, the last original update world.
Okay,
I'm building my tools again. I lost so much. I lower my music, by the way, so people can hear my voice better.
Ah.
Also, my fucking headphones hurt my ears because the music's so fucking loud.
Okay, now
like
I'm
the
gonna
music,
make
the sound effect's like 100%, but I can't hear it, and the music's like right now 15%.
Ah. Nope, that's not what I wanted. I want to distribute.
I'm making some like tools and torches.
Okay.
I'm gonna go back mining. I saw some stuff I want to pick up before I finish.
Okay. Thirty-six. Okay.
Fucking kidding me.
Did you die?
Oh, I'm sorry. There's the name Topher70 died on the screen. Is it something you can't see?
No, because I'm crafting.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm missing all my armor. I'm missing my boots.
Really? Dang,
I'm
man.
Drowning. Where the fuck could it be? I found some stuff that fell in the water, but I'm looking for where the boots fell.
Ah.
Found them. Okay, I have everything. Fuck. This video's gonna have a lot of troll faces in it.
Okay, so I should have enough, fences.
Oh my god.
No, I don't wanna drop those sticks. Okay, now it popped up on my screen.
You know what? I think it's fucking time.
To end it?
No, not to end it. Dude, we only been playing for 15 minutes.
Aww. Ink sack, huh?
It's time to breed some cows and sheep, but end them.
Fence.
It's time for our annual kill the cows and sheep for food.
Killing. Gilly,
wait,
gilly.
Not yet. I gotta breed them.
Oh crap!
Let me get my horse out of here because I won't get hurt. Okay, I moved it to the sheep pen.
All right. What about my
don't
horsey?
Kill any baby cows. So I just I'm gonna kill all the male cows.
Okay, so, how am I gonna do this?
No, I got it.
No, I'm building the fence around.
Yeah, look, I just killed... There's only baby cows in here now.
Good.
What happened to your mothers and fathers? I don't know.
Yeah.
You get no proof I was there.
Yeah, there's no proof. You have no proof.
I don't even have a sword on me. Oh, so, that was a pocket knife.
gate. Okay, so... Nope. Dang it! Should I build a fence around the sugar cane?
No, the sugar cane is not really... Just build a fence so there's no wolves come in. Because if you build a fence around the sugar cane, it'll block the water, destroying them.
Oh, right. But the animals could... Oh, no, we can't, because if I build around... So I need to get some more grass and all that.
I'm just cooking some steak.
So really, if we put this right...
I'm gonna go back. Oh, fuck.
So we need some more dirt.
Yep.
Good thing I got a full stack of it.
I'm going back to the cave.
Okay, you have fun. I am building a farm.
Come on. Hey, do you have any older siblings or younger siblings?
I have one younger sister, man.
Damn. So you have nothing in common?
Nope.
Do you know what I hate?
What?
When little kids find a girl gamer and they're freaking out.
It's the worst.
Like, you know, like a little kid, like, oh my god, you're a girl! Oh my god! Because, it, like, they have something in common. But dude, right. She's like, I don't know, like 16 or 17, and you're like, what, 10?
My sister's 11.
No, I'm not talking about your sister. I'm talking about like that's what little kids do who are boys. Like they freak out over a girl and want to like marry her, but then realize she's like way past their age.
Stupid.
But they don't give up. Like, hey, you wanna come over sometime? I mean, she said no. Deal with it, bitch.
Exactly. Okay, so I've completely built
the... You know what YouTubers get? They get girlfriends, and then the girlfriend start becoming gamers, and then they get their own YouTube channel. Then, like, I don't know, you get 4 times the money.
Right.
There's one thing people need to know. You can't just find a random girl who be your age and just like, wow, you like...
Crap, I should not have done that. What can I do?
10,000 people, you are gonna find a female your age.
Oh, what the?
The wolf?
No. The sheep just, like, pushed me. Like, literally pushed me out of the way when I was trying to get the gate. Hey, back up! Back up!
If I die in lava again, I'm gonna fucking kill myself.
Nope, crap, that's not what I wanted.
Oh, fuck me, a hole scared the hell out of me. Yo, I fell down like a one by one hole, I thought that was the end for me again. I'm like, fucking not in the mood to die again.
There we go, finally.
We didn't leave anything.
Nope! Dang it, we lost the sheep. We lost the sheep. Lost the sheep. Yeah.
It doesn't matter. We still got plenty. Motherfucker. We still got plenty of sheep. Yo, we need diamond because then we could get obsidian, and we could go to the Nether, and we could get blaze rods.
Right.
Maybe the hunt for Enderman would be a torture and bullshit work because I hate Enderman so much. They fucking are difficult. We had one, right? Remember we had one?
Yeah. Yo, that cow ran like a girl.
Yo, I hear lava right next to me, but I don't see it. I'm like, keep going down deeper. I'm like, what am I, stupid?
Yep.
I still go down deeper.
Crap, I hit my horse.
There's iron below me, and I still keep going.
Down, boy. Still jealous that your horse has a saddle.
I found the lava, by the way.
No! Horses, get out of the way! All these animals are in my way!
What, you opened the gates?
No, when I'm trying to break down the fences that we don't need anymore, they can all roam free now. I made a big gate, so that way they can't get out and roam free.
Okay. I'm in diamond level, I know that.
Okay.
Yeah, I knew it. One, I'm at 12 right now. And so far, mostly lapis and iron.
Hey, baby calf, get out of my way!
Don't kill the calves.
I'm not trying to, but they keep getting in my way when I'm trying to break these fences!
Listen. Everyone knows that baby calves are fucking retarded.
I know, but it's still... I know, but I can get annoyed and get angry about it, right?
Yeah. I'm not saying that's not the right thing to do. Get fucking pissed off that fucking baby cow won't get the fuck out of your way when you're trying to do something very important to save your lives.
Sheepy, out the way.
I found some diamonds.
Nobody gets out today.
Did you hear what I said?
So, I heard something about diamonds, sorry.
I found a total of... Hold on. I found a total of... 8 diamonds.
Nice. What do I not need? I don't need a bone. Dude, that was just cold. And my gunpowder's still in there.
Yo, we need a new game.
Yeah. Hey, somebody join my stream, finally.
After like what? I'm just 20 minutes.
Yeah. Big.
I'm not in stream life anymore. I'm in the editing life now. I'm in the editing stage of YouTube.
I'm kind of both, you know? I like live, like when it's like a big edit, I take the time and post it on YouTube. But when it's like just normal gameplay, it's a live stream.
Well, I'm mostly doing the clips now because for one reason. Because if there's something funny, I can now zoom in and do like those like zoom in scenes with famous YouTubers do. Like, oh my god, that guy got blown up! Or, am I starting for a battlefront, but you see like a guy did like a triple barrel flip to the left of me, and I just zoomed in on that.
Okay, what else can I waste? Put the lapis block in there.
Yo, I'm not in a good place to be in, I'll tell you that.
Really?
No, I'm not. I'm actually not. I'm fucking not. I'm fucking. No.
Breathe, buddy. Breathe. Time to put these other chests to work. Put this.
So if I wanted something very long, like, I don't know. A tutorial, or like, if I'm tired of doing it so many, and I can do an hour clip, and I don't want to do that, I just live stream. And I know it's gonna be more than an hour, so I just live stream.
I got so much stuff.
But if it's less than an hour, I have the time to just like be a bullshitter and just do it.
Right. Boom. Boom.
Let me tell you about Killing Floor 2. It's like the sequel of Killing Floor, and that game You have a wrench, like some kind of multi-tool, which is like welds some doors to make the creatures to not kill you. Then after you kill the creature, you have like enough something to buy like a weapon to first run, and then you keep doing that. Like it's kind of like a survival. Mm.
Okay, so I just smelted all the gold we got at the cave last episode.
How much?
Right now we got 14 ingots, or however it said.
I got more on me. I have 6.
Nice.
Get 9 diamonds.
Diamonds!
Now you do it. You're a little late for that, man.
Like last time.
There's nothing good where I am. It's like a really? Now I'm just extended to like a bigger area. That's all I got.
Okay. So there's the fences.
You're mean one. You know the song "You're Mean One, Mr. Grinch."
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. Oh, I love that song.
There's a parody of that song.
Oh, nice.
Wonder what the song is?
What is it?
You're a mean one, and Mr. Trump.
Really? Oh, yeah. You hate all the Mexicans.
No, it goes like this. It goes like, you hate Mexicans, Donald Trump. You want to build a wall. Something like that. I'm like laughing.
Okay, so you put that. All right, so when you get back home, there's some meat in the mailbox for you.
You know what I thought would be funny?
What?
If the Grinch was right next to Donald Trump and he's like giving him like a dark stare, he does.
No, they should be shaking hands and hugging each other like they were twin brothers.
Did you see the real life movie of the Grinch?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was the best one, I think.
I felt like it was a bit extended, you know?
Well, at least. So there was like some funny stuff, like she shaved her heads.
Yeah, that was pretty funny.
I like the vice mayor was like not even like technically a vice mayor because all he did was just follow the mayor.
Right.
He did everything the mayor did.
He said like, yeah, let's do it.
And then you look at this. What general Doffo man who got his tonsils removed twice.
Twice?
It's like, yeah, twice.
You can't get your tonsils removed twice.
Okay, are you getting your? Did you get your tonsils removed?
Nope.
Same here.
Good.
What are they good for?
I don't know. They're just there.
They're just there, but you feel them in the back of the neck, and sometimes it hurts like hell.
Now to get this
tonsil. I hate tonsils sometimes because, like, I'm eating, and something happens, pokes the tonsil, and I'm like, it hurts my mouth for a while. Like, I can't swallow.
I understand what you're saying. Alright, I got a little bit of coal. Ooh! Okay. Oh, I almost thought I didn't hit the water there for a minute.
Right, we're gonna hit the 30 minute mark soon. Like 10 minutes. Or we hit it, I don't know. Hold on. No, we did not hit it.
Okay.
You know this guy did? I watched this guy who did like a voice of Ted. It's like, yo man, what's up? I'm Ted. Fucking talking teddy bear.
Yo, should we someday make a redstone trap at the front of the door?
I don't know.
Maybe like,
I want to focus on surviving right now because we have the armor, we don't have the skill.
Yeah. We have no skill.
I have like the mining skill because that's the only thing I'm good at, mining.
But then I have the but then I have the fighting skills.
Yeah. Like you don't wanna like you don't care about risking. Oh shit! You don't like care about risking all your stuff. You're like going. I'm going in there. I'm gonna fucking win.
Yep. Okay, so
I wonder if Donald Trump will ever get assassinated.
I pray to God, so. Oh,
Yo,
snap, all that wheat.
you know what I hate? Most of the United States voted for Hillary. Donald
Really?
Trump just won. Yeah, Donald Trump just won by the senators vote. Like you know,
Don't
like
know
the people who are
why.
in charge of like, you know, the like, people who are in charge of each state.
Yeah. I don't
Yeah,
know
those
why
people are
that.
the reason. Those people are
I
the reason why Donald Trump won. Like that he got like a I don't know like a what was it Texavania, like all those people like have like I don't know 2 votes for one state, and then I think he had like 10 out of 4. I don't know how the fuck those math work. That's why I know. That's why I know how he won. Everyone voted for Hillary, but the people's vote don't give a shit.
Right.
You know what boosted Trump's victory?
Who?
Pennsylvania. Wonder why?
No, because I can't stand him.
No one. Wanna hear the reason? Wanna know how he won by Pennsylvania?
Why?
Only 2 cities voted for Hillary.
Wow, really?
Yeah. I'm not joking. I only two p only 2 cities voted for her. It was Philadelphia and something else. That's like on the other side of the state.
Okay. Where is it?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna end my clip here. So guys, this is the end of the video. Like and subscribe. I talk to you guys in the next video. Peace. Dave. Okay, that's saved.
Good.
You're gonna continue your stream?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll do my part 2 right now. Okay,
All
three.
right.
Welcome back, guys, to fuck Minecraft Survival
With
with Lars.
Yay.
Baby zombie and a fucking mob spawner. Who would've fucking known?
Really?
Yep.
But seriously though, what are we gonna do with this bottom part though? Like, is it just an unnecessary installment or something?
I'm getting attacked by a baby zombie villager.
Really?
Yep.
Wait, you're at a village?
No, I'm in a mob spawner.
Oh, right. I'm dumb.
I'm hoping for the best thing, a saddle.
Oh yes, yeah, saddles for both of us.
Okay, we have pumpkin seeds, some more redstone, and an iron horse armor, and the one in the chest.
Okay.
Oh, we got our saddle!
You do?
Yeah.
Put it away, horsey.
And melon leaves and melon seeds. We have all the melons.
So that means I gotta till some more land, do I?
Yep.
Okay, let me get the sticks.
Now the hard part.
Getting back home.
Yep. You know, I don't. I'm gonna just go dig straight up where I am. Am I underwater?
You do have a
I
map, do
have
ya?
no. Yeah, but look where I am on the map.
Okay, hang on. Let me get my map ready. Okay, you're a long ways away.
Yep. And I'm fucking at the bottom of the floor. Am I? I'm at 34. Okay.
Do you want the coordinates to the
What level are
house?
you on? What level are you on?
Level? That's the Z, right?
No, that's the Y.
Oh, 81.
Oh, I have a long way to go.
Okay, so the coordinates to that house are x negative 295.
I know where the house is. I just have to know how high I can fucking pillar up.
Oh, no, I don't want to drop that. Where is that other stick?
Oh, I'm underwater.
You are? Actually, no, I don't need that. What am I doing? Okay, so I just made the hoe. Yeah, it's so much coal. Where are you? What are you getting?
I'm building like a little staircase down where I was.
Oh, okay.
I'm just trying to seal everything around it. They're making the worst tower ever. I'm in the jungle. I know where I am. Oh my god, I'm next to a place I lit up. Cool. Dude, Lars.
What? Yeah?
I'm next to the cave when I went to explore the jungle.
Okay.
Know what that means?
Nope.
I know where the fuck I am.
Good. Good. Okay.
I'm on my way home.
Alright, I'm sleeping in a bed.
Jump! Fail. Come on. Hey, Wolf.
Still not home yet?
I'm at the bridge.
Oh, I see you right now.
I just got me a dog.
You got you a dog?
Yeah.
What are you gonna call it, Barnaby?
Nope.
Your food is still in the mailbox.
My dog should be in here.
I'll leave the door open for him.
Where's your dog?
He's still sitting down.
Okay.
Oh, we're gonna put him in love mode?
Yeah, what was it, bones or meat?
Both.
Okay, I have steak.
Alright, I got him to follow me. Crap!
Okay, steak is not
dog's
work.
Outside.
Steak did not work. Steak did not work. It was not steak.
Where'd my dog go? He got hurt.
So. Oh, there he is.
Here, come here, boy. Come here. Come here.
Bring him back up here. No, you go back upstairs. Go back upstairs. I guess
he'll you. Just teleport.
Yep.
Meat works. Hey, get him to stand up. You gotta do the follow me thing. Where is my dog? Here it is.
Okay, I'm trying the bone thing.
I gotta heal him first.
It's not bones. It's meat. It's meat.
He's love mode.
No, put it on your dog. Put on my dog. Put on my dog.
My
put
dog's my in love dog. Mode.
Yeah, put it on my dog. It's you. There you go.
We're gonna get a doggy. We're gonna get a doggy.
Yeah, we have a doggy.
Sick. We got a little puppy.
You gotta tell her to sit.
Hey,
you made him breathe, this is your puppy. You gotta tell her to sit.
Where's my dog? Where is it?
Oh, shit. Tell her to sit. He's sitting?
Yeah.
The dogs live here. The dogs live down here. I'll get my dog. He'll live down here.
Yeah, we all have the dogs live here, so that means we gotta build the wall.
Yep. So make it out glass so they look out in the horizon.
Yeah. So that means I gotta get the glass from upstairs.
Okay.
Where is
it? Do we have any extra glass?
Yeah, we got 13 pieces.
Okay, I'm gonna put the whole saddle on your horse.
Alright, thank you. Here.
There you go. Now we both can. You wanna change your gold horse armor to iron? It's stronger.
Okay.
Okay, I'll do it on. There you go. You have a stronger horse.
Yay! Okay, so I just made a window for the dogs.
Nice.
Still gotta get your food from the mailbox.
Where is the mailbox?
On the right.
Okay. Oh my god, I just realized how much iron I have.
Well,
how much iron thing I have?
How many pieces?
I just guess.
30.
110.
You say what now?
I have a stack on top, I have 40 on top, and a stack in the bottom.
Is you serious right now?
Like I said, I'm the mining guy. If I keep going, I'll come back with a whole shit ton of resources.
Man.
I have some music. I'm needing more chests. Thank God I brought the two other chests from the mob spawner.
Where's the baby one? Right. Alright, I'm gonna feed the baby.
Okay, I'm gonna put the chest over here. This chest. I have too much stuff on me.
You do?
I'll put all like the loot I found from the dungeon in here. Here, you can do me a favor. Do me a favor?
Yeah.
Plant the melon and pumpkin.
Yeah, I'll do that. I can do that.
I have 40 redstone.
40 redstone?
44 pieces of lapis, and 12 gold.
Yo, if you give me the redstone, I could set up a redstone trap.
Here, go nuts. I'm trying to, like, make more furnaces.
Yeah, I'll set up a redstone trap when I plant the seeds.
Madden, and the next update will be Witherstorm. Confirm.
I think the Witherstorm's already in the game.
No, if you don't have a command block. You're talking about the Wither, not the Witherstorm.
Ah.
a command block is what makes the Winter Storm.
Right. Alright, I planted the melon and I plant the melon seeds and all that. Okay, so I need to make some levers and pistons. Do we have the stuff to make pistons?
What kind of piston?
Like the pistons that move blocks and all that?
Sticky piston?
Yeah, sticky piston.
We need a slime ball.
Dang it. Do we have stuff to make a piston?
I think it was like sticks of wood. I think it was like... I forgot how to fucking make a piston. I made like a furnace wall, by the way, in our basement.
Really? Oh yeah, I saw that. Look. I just looked at it. Okay, I'm gonna I'm gonna turn back to regular crafting to see what we need to make.
I'm saving our diamonds, by the way.
Diamonds!
So I'm making one diamond pickaxe, and that's it, nothing else.
Okay.
Until we have more diamonds, we're gonna have left over 6 diamonds. Do not use it for anything.
Okay.
I'm gonna go get the obsidian.
Need some sticks.
I'm gonna name this one Portal. This episode Portal, Minecraft Survival.
Hmm.
How long your stream's it's like, I don't know, like 40 minutes by now?
I don't know. It'll go as long as I want
it. Is. Okay, I'm always getting more obsidian for the first time.
Yeah. Ah.
Wrong one.
Oh, I need a piece of iron. Okay. Okay, that's where it went. How am I gonna build this? Actually, you know what? I'll just build this when the stream's over.
Okay, let's end the stream with another portal.
So that means we gotta make obsidian?
Which is what I'm getting right now.
Great. And that means next episode we can get blaze rods and nether quartz.
Yay!
Who doesn't love nether quartz?
Then we have the fucking frustration of hunting down fucking Enderman.
I know, right?
No one likes hunting down Enderman. No one.
Yeah, nobody.
Even like a mob runner is pointless because the Enderman just teleports away.
Yo, we still gotta find the slime so I could make a sticky piston.
Yeah, those are hard to find. It's better than going to a swamp.
When I played a survival, there was like a whole buttload where I put my house for some stupid reason.
It was a slime area. It was a swamp. They spawn in swamps mostly. But a cave is rare.
Sucks we're nowhere near some swamps.
Well, you wanna get on our horses and travel?
Yeah, we should do that. That's how we should end this episode, right?
Yep.
So that means if you come back to the house, we could...
I'm trying to find the way back down to the lava.
Oh, oh, why do I keep always dropping my map?
I know there's a lava pit somewhere that's been covered by water somewhere. I can't find it. Oh, but there's water. Okay, found some water, lava, water above lava.
Good. Dang it, what kind of blocks are you supposed to make out, make a piston with? You know what, why am I even worried about it? Tonight, this isn't even about it. Still trying to find that lava?
Nope, I found a monument. Yo, do you know the game Jurassic World?
Jurassic World.
The game Jurassic World. I like that game because it has a dinosaur. I can fucking use it to kill people, kill other dinosaurs.
Heh.
Right now I'm like in struggle, keep trying to get like a rare dinosaur.
We need 14 blocks of obsidian, don't we?
Yeah.
Diamond.
Hell yeah, I'm still on the top. I'm still in the top. I'm in the top of the league to get a rare dinosaur. Like, there, here's the top. We have the mystery pack, which is like the regular. Then we have the common pack, which is like the weak dinosaurs, like the triceratops.
Right.
Then we have, the T-Rex, which is a legendary. Then we have a rare pack, which is like the less common ones.
Right.
Then we have super rare, where like you could get like the Spinosaurus, the Velociraptor.
Right.
Predator is where you could get the T-Rex, the thing that was in like Ice Age 3, where they, that white dinosaur, and...
Yo, do you want me to make iron blocks with all the stuff we got?
Pterodon. And the last thing is like a super rare dinosaur that you only win if you're in the top league. And I'm like 91 of the top league.
Yo man, do you want me to...
I can be the best. I can get my first tournament creature.
Okay. Do you want me to make some blocks with all the iron we got?
Yes. You got me that. We'll actually make
yeah, to save some here. Space.
Oh my god. Yo, I just realized.
What?
All the diamonds we have.
Yeah.
Is obsidian.
Oh. Anyway.
Chanting.
Yes. No, that's not it.
We done it, man. We have the most important thing of the game, the enchantment table.
Yes. Yes.
That's why 14 is needed. All you need is 10 for the horde of 4 more to make the what's the enchanted table.
Right. Okay. So
do you know the Indominus Rex?
Oh, the Indominus Rex.
You could get that in the game, but here's the problem with it.
What?
It is the strongest carnivore, but it has the strongest amphibian, which is like the counterbalance of a carnivore. It's called the Octoposaurus. And that thing can like nerf that thing, that dinosaur to like, I don't know, like, the attack power is like, I don't know, like a 2000 to like 1000. At level 40.
Nice.
Dude, look up a level 40 Dominus Rex in the game. That thing looks like a fucking monster.
Right.
But look it up, for real. I mean, like, that thing looks like, what, that thing should have been in the movie instead of that, so how it looked like in the beginning.
Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna make some gold blocks as well while I'm at it. Alright, so we got two gold blocks. Sorry, what?
You look it up?
Nah, I'll do it after this. Working on the house, you know?
Okay. We
Neil,
need
you
to
don't...
make another layer. Fuck!
What? Spider jockey?
Creeper. Holy shit, I'm infested!
Way to be a little girl. Way to scream like one.
Dude, do you know why I scream like a little girl?
Because you are one.
No, one why?
Why?
I forgot to put the diamonds in the chest. I have the diamonds on me, and he blew me up next to lava.
Really?
I'm not dead yet, but I'm gonna slowly die if I keep this up.
Dude!
And that's my reason why I scream like a little girl.
Nope, nothing out of it. What am I doing?
So by knowing all the facts why I scream like that, you can tell that even you can scream like that. Because the most powerful thing you have is gone in your hand by a creeper.
Seriously.
Oh no, please don't tell me I'm lost. Please don't tell me I'm fucking lost. My locks fucking kill myself.
Alright, do you want the coordinates to the house?
No, I know where the house is. I'm just trying. I'm in the cave.
Oh, you're in a cave?
A maze. Dude, I'm back. I went back to get the obsidian.
Oh. So you don't know where the stuff is?
No, I don't know where the exit is. I see familiar landmarks, but then I just turn left and I see the fuck. Where am I?
Well, then just climb and make yourself an exit.
Oh, I found the stairs. I found the stairs we made.
Oh, good. Oi. Yo, what's that? Yo, what the? Okay, I was about to say. You still got that saddle though, right?
It's on your horse.
Oh, yay! Play smart, dirt.
Deep breath, man. Deep breath. Don't rush it. Don't rush. If you rush, it's game over. For
yeah,
the
it is.
And diamonds.
Just take a deep breath.
I'm home.
You are?
Yeah.
All right. I just went back to check on the farm. I'm coming back.
There's a skeleton outside the perimeter.
I know. I saw it.
That floating land is gonna fucking spawn mobs. I'm gonna take it out. Take it out. 3, 2, 1. Record.
You killing it? Yay! I was about to aim at it with my bow.
No, I'm coming back up.
Okay, time to go to bed.
Okay.
Horsey time!
Sure, I mean do that. Okay, get one of these. One of these. Get one
Where'd
of these. Put this in here.
Gold. Iron! Drop the flint.
Give me that.
Yeah, I got it. Hey, I can make another gold block.
Where's the plant?
I got it. I'll drop it.
Okay.
Nope, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted to do.
Be careful with everyone with flint steel inside the house.
Yeah. Be very, very, be very, very careful. I'm hunting for rabbits. When I'm at 6 diamond,
very quiet.
I'm hunting.
Very quiet people.
I'm hunting for rabbits. I'm hunting for rabbits.
I'm hunting rabbits.
Ugh, that's disgusting.
Three paper, one leather?
One leather, what?
One leather.
How much leather do we have?
Yeah, there we go. Find one made book.
Yeah, we could use some of that. Actually, I can make me a boat as well.
I just realized I lost my bow.
There's my boat.
My boat died in the lava.
Dude, okay, so I'll make you one then. I got us a buttload of boats. Hang on. Let me drop some of them. There you go. Two boats right behind you.
I said bow, not boat.
Oops. Well, we got him anyway, in case. My bad. Man, I'm dumb. How long have I been streaming? You know what, it doesn't matter. We're building the portal? I should start using a face cam. Right?
I don't have one.
No, I'm saying me. I should start using a face cam.
Maybe. I don't know. I'm not you. Face cam's going to be a while for me. I'm not really a public person. We're gonna build a portal where? On top of the house?
How about we build it on top of this island? Right here.
Okay, I just gotta do something.
What are you doing? Who come in here? What now?
You right here? Right here?
Yeah, right there. That right there will be good. Do you want me to mine the cobblestone away?
No, leave it.
Okay.
Oh, wrong way.
What are you doing?
Switch out. Boom. Oh,
thunder!
Wait, no, fuck it. Just fuck it. I wanted to be connected to the land, but you just put staircase here.
Oh, okay. So I'll make some, so I'll use the crafting table to make some stairs.
Some wood stairs. I'm going to the nether, Peach. Bye!
Hey, don't go with me. Don't go without me. What? Did you just go in there without me?
I see the fortress, but where we spawn is not really a good place. I'm going back in the portal.
Alright, there are stairs for you.
If you want to see where the fuck we are, it's your choice. Oh fuck, I'm stuck. No, it's the glitch. Help!
What? What?
I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
No, you're not. Alright, do yeah. Alright, I'm gonna try and hit you, ready?
I'm gonna test something. Can you see me drop something?
Yeah, I can see it.
Okay, I'm stuck. Okay, I'm gonna drop.
I'm gonna have to hit
table.
You. Huh?
No, don't. I gave you the enchantment table. Check your inventory.
Enchantment table.
Okay. Guys, this is the end of the video. Like, subscribe to the guys there. Holy shit, I'm not fucking. I see the video clip. I gotta fucking end this. Hold on. I don't wanna fucking exit safe.
I don't got any wheat. There's a sheep right here. Ah. Oh! Okay.
I'm going back in to see if I'm fucked up. I'm still fucked up.
Okay.
I'm fucked up. That's the end of the session.
You can't move?
Oh, I'm good. I'm good. I couldn't move because once you come back from a portal, it won't spawn with it won't spawn with someone placed around you before it loads. And it'll just
okay.
push you out.
Alright, can you reinvite me, please?
Back in. Yeah.
Alright. Got it.
It's fucking. I thought I was gonna lose the enchantment table.
Okay. Come on.
Okay.
Alright.
Welcome back, guys, to my Minecraft Survival with Lar. What's up?
Yay!
Now, that was off. I panicked. I thought I was gonna lose my enchantment table. Hey, give me the enchantment table. I gotta put it down. I have like 3 books for it.
Oh, hang on. Pop.
Okay, I'm gonna put it in our crafting area because that's technically crafting.
Yeah. I'm gonna follow you.
Put it like right here.
Books. What did I do?
The fuck is wrong
with you? I hit.
Move. Ta-da!
Yay!
Now, what can I champ? 16 levels. To a pickaxe.
I'll enchant my sword.
Give me a bow. I'll enchant that.
You sure?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Upstairs. I just realized I gotta do something else.
Alright, I'm gonna enchant my sword. What should I?
4.
One, I'm gonna enchant it with knockback.
Ta-da. 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 Behold.
An anvil? Wait, don't we need books? So we don't have any books. Dang it.
Okay. I will make me a bow.
Okay, I still can't figure out how to enchant.
You need a lapis. That's what lapis is for now.
Really? Then we need to break those lapis blocks.
I got 49 with me. Don't worry.
Hey, I was gonna take one.
I have 25 in the chest.
Thank you.
I'm organizing my stuff.
Okay.
We need to organize now. We're fucking just making a mess in that chest. Am I right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Taking anything involved with plants and food into that chest we have in like near the corner. To make it
okay.
Give more space in this one.
Iron sword. Do I want sharpness or do I want knockback?
Sharpness. It's much better. Wanna why?
There we go.
Because if a mob, if a creep, because if a mob comes near you, you knockback will just push you away and be harder to kill it.
Nice.
Okay, me and the info. I'm gonna enchant it now.
Alright. Should we enchant our armor as well or not do that?
No, that's the diamond.
Okay. I got me enchanted diamond sword!
I'm breaking one and power one to my bow.
Nice. Should I do the same thing for my bow?
Yeah, I don't know. We need chickens now.
Yeah, we need chickens. What is this? Power. I only get power from mine.
Already have some. Oh, we need. What was that called? We need What was it? Infinity. What was it called? Infinity.
I didn't get it.
Okay, I'm gonna chant my iron, my pickaxe, my diamond pickaxe.
You have diamond pickaxe, man.
I'm gonna make more books.
Yeah.
More bookshelves means more levels.
Yep.
Can you get me more sugarcane?
Yeah, I can get you the sugarcane.
I'll
get it from outside.
Yeah, I'm going. So happy Thanksgiving.
Oh yeah. Definitely, man. Gonna stuff me up with some turkey, some cheesecake.
Sometimes I don't like turkey. Wonder why?
Why?
It's too much bone. Am I right?
Right.
Like, nah, I'm not saying this, turkey doesn't taste good. Like, turkey's like good, but I just have so much bones that you in the leg, in the legs, like most of the favorite part sometimes. There you go. You have any extra sugarcane? Give me it.
Oh, it needs to go.
Did you really fuck this up right here? Really?
What?
Okay, let me give you a good advice. Pumpkins and melons grow over like one block extra.
Oh, seriously?
So what I'm looking at here, that whatever this is, can't do shit. Oh.
Way to go destroying it.
Okay, maybe this is, I'm fucking building on some cobblestone. I don't got shit on me, goddammit.
I got some cobblestone.
Alright, make it extend it. I'll break this torch and put it in the corner and put it on the fence gate so you could have like the pumpkins growing the right way.
Wait, where do you want me to extend it?
No, like put like a cobblestone path right here. Like here, where I'm standing. All we do it here, like near the torch.
Let me place it.
Okay, now you break these seeds and put them like in the right spot. Wait, which one's the melon seeds?
Crap, I can't remember. But we need more dirt. Dang it.
Okay, I gave you 4 pumpkin seeds and 2 melon seeds. Just to find how much left, we could have 1 melon or 4. Yeah, 1 melon and 3 pumpkins, or 2 melons
and 2 melons pumpkins. And 3. 2 melons and 2 pumpkins.
Yeah, but let's not break anything else and just put the dirt pack, the stuff we need.
Alright.
Okay, now we wait.
for it to grow grass. Yay.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to the house and finish doing what I was doing.
Skeleton.
I need three more.
There we go, finding your grass.
Standing in the middle of the pumpkin, by the way. Come with me, just let the pumpkins grow.
Where'd you?
Okay, I'm gonna go back to the house and sleep.
And then we go to the Nether.
Yeah, fuck that. You're not gonna like where we spawn.
Okay, then we'll just go looking for slime or something like that.
Look, just go in the Nether right now and look where it is.
Okay. Okay. Let's see. First time going into the Nether. Whoa!
Careful.
Oh crap, this is not a... Oh crap, this spot is terrible.
Yeah. Now you know why I don't like being where we are. Like, at least we see we found another fortress, but we're on a floating island.
That's stupid.
Where we put the fucking portal.
I know, right?
Like, I can see the water's gun since all the way over there. I'm gonna try to kill gas.
Where'd you go?
Kill that wolf one shot.
Did you go in the Nether?
Yep.
Dude,
we
now
need
I gotta
to
go right.
Cobblestone.
Now I need to go right back in there.
Now I'm going back out. What's up?
Hey.
Chicken.
I'm gonna kill this skeleton. Never mind.
No, don't worry. The wolf got him.
Do you want me to kill the chicken?
No, we need the chicken.
How do we attract it?
Seeds.
Back up. Oh crap, that dog's angry.
Because he saw me kill one of his kind.
Yo, what are you getting again?
You get the chicken, and I'm gonna get more sugar cane. I'm still 3 bulky short.
I need to attract you with sugar cane, right?
No chicken.
Wait, so I attract you with sugar cane, right?
No seeds.
Seeds?
Yeah.
Alright, I need to go back to the house before this chicken goes away.
I got one seed. I have fucking, oh my god, 2 chickens already. Bring it back
really?
To the house.
Okay, I need to go back to the house and get those seeds.
Damn it, they fell into the water. Oh my god, this must be the world's slowest chicken.
Seeds? Where are the seeds? Seeds!
Sheep, you fucking bitch!
There's the chicken. Alright, I'm gonna get this
Don't
chicken.
Worry, I got chickens already. There's some chickens already.
I know, I'm just getting us another.
Oh,
hey, buddy.
Oh God, cow.
How you doing?
Back in.
You want this chicken?
Fuck back in. Oh my god, no, fuck this. This fucking chicken and cow pissed me off. I'm fucking killing the cow.
Kill it. I don't care.
Never fucking piss me off, cow. You know how I get.
We still got going on an adventure with our horses.
God. Oh my fucking god. Ooh, it's like all in an open space. You fucking go fucking against the wall. No. Oh my. Move! Oh my fucking. We have no more cows.
We have no more cows.
No, we have two cows. That's it. You know, I mean, look at this. Look at this. Look, you see what I'm seeing?
I can't see it yet, man. I still gotta get this chicken here. Just tell me, and I'll see, and I'll understand what I see.
That motherfucker ate my seeds.
Really?
Yeah.
Come on, chicky. Dude, am I close to the land?
Nope.
This chicken's taking for freaking ever. Chicken's taking for freaking ever. Dude, we already have chickens in there, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm done with this chicken. I'm done with it. You kidding me? It's still following me. No, it's not. There's the other chicken.
There we go.
Oh, you're gonna get a little chicky.
Oh, this is a problem.
What?
I think that since the chicken's baby is so small, it might fit through the gate. Like, under it.
No, it won't.
Oh, I fucking jumped in from the pumpkin. I can't believe it.
Pumpkin! Can I wear it?
The white pumpkin.
I am the white pumpkin.
Oh my god, stop going on this land and just fucking grow your own peas. We now know what these two seeds are. They're the pumpkin.
Yeah.
Oh no,
we should make some pumpkin pie.
Yo, I think we fucked up with any of them. I can't get a seed in front of it.
Oh, the seeds? Okay. Ready?
Don't. We don't know where we're gonna lose it.
Okay.
Let's just let it grow and see what happens.
Yeah. Squid.
I need 6 more paper. Did the sugarcane grow already? It did, thank god.
Where are you? What are you making?
More books.
Oh. Hang on. Here you go, there's no sugar cane for you. Yo man, I'm gonna think I'm ending here for my channel. Yeah.
Wait, am I done? Wait, let's finish the enchantment table we have so far.
Yeah. That's true.
Okay, I have a total of 13 books to 14 books.
Good boy.
2 pieces of leather left. Now let's go back over here. The power of wood and the power of a crafting table. I combine these two elements.
To make a book.
Shelf. Boom. I just made 4 more bookshelves.
4?
Okay, excuse me. The the anvil's in the fucking way. Got it. Boom. A boom. A boom. A boom. How much? What's our level now? Our level now is 14.
I'm 11 since I got all that iron and since I enchanted all my weapons and all that.
I put the ammo back down. Oh my god, I have 2 books. I have 2 books. We could just go for a book.
I want a book.
Here, this is our first enchantment, then we end it off.
Okay.
Me first.
Okay. And then I'll do the redstone.
I need 3 lapis, okay? 3 lapis.
What kind of enchantment are you getting?
I got blast protection 1. I don't know. That's all I got.
Alright, my turn. So, what do I want to enchant? Book. What do I want?
Options.
I want projection.
You have it?
I do now. Now I gotta craft it with my iron sword.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm gonna put the enchantment book with my iron sword.
For what? What did you get?
Projectile protection. No.
Project. That's for your chest piece.
Really? Dang it! All right.
Really,
no,
really
I don't want to drop that. Dang it! I dropped my book.
I have it. It's for to protect you from like a gas shooting fire at you.
Okay.
I mean, let's do one more book. Let's do one more book for each of us. Let's do one more. What we have is kind of terrible.
Yeah. Now I have an enchanted chest plate. Yay!
Okay.
Yay!
Okay, I'm gonna get more sugarcane. We're gonna do our final book, and that's it.
All right. Man, my stream's going a long time.
And then after that, we go to the Nether and fucking fix what we have.
Yeah.
Yo, I wonder how famous YouTubers have can do like all those art custom thumbnails. Like, do they have somebody working for them, or they just have the time to like make it?
I think they just take the time to make it.
Damn, I can't do that. I don't know how to do art. Okay, I think I have enough to make 2 books. One more for each of us. Back up.
Hi.
Okay,
Hey, we got 3 full. Hey, our puppy grew up now.
Yay. Our melon is still not growing yet. All our pumpkin is, but everything else is not growing. Here's your book. I dropped it behind you.
Oh. Got it.
What's your level?
My level? Yeah. My level is 8 now since I did all that enchantment stuff.
So we gotta put 1 torch on the bookshelf. Make it go down. There they go.
You got my book again.
I know.
What are the options for it?
I got sharpness 2. Okay, your turn.
Remember, I dropped my book. Alright, here we go. Come on, please give me something that's not armor wise. Ooh, power. I want that.
That's for your bow.
Oh, then I'll take knockback.
Bless you. Thank you. Now I'm gonna get my iron sword. I'm using my sharpness 2 for a different thing.
I have sharpness.
I am gonna put on my iron sword because it's gonna fucking give me more wither skulls. Okay. Now let's go to the top floor and end it off.
Yeah.